So you taught two workshops today, Tony.
Yes.
How do you feel about the two workshops and also your students in the workshop?
I felt great about both. You know, the first one, the sun was shining very beautiful. And so I really got a good workout with the kids, and it turned out real nice. They worked hard, so I really enjoyed the first one. It was a lot of progress made in the class, I think, also. And the second one was really interesting because my brother Terry Wright, you know, the house dancer, he DJ'd my workshop for me. So it's like I was like in a 747 going through that lesson. So I really enjoyed it, really. It was really promising, yes. Got the kids to do a lot of great things out there.
After the class, you saw the level of your students this time. Mm-hmm. What would be the advices that you would like to give to Hong Kong dancers, I mean, the best students in Hong Kong?
Okay. I would like to say if any way possible that most of the people that lock should come together and lock. Why? Because when you do that, you learn that there are other elements around you with different things that are really nice in what you're doing, and it'll make the thing grow. And that's all that happens. So if we can, let's try to make it grow more and keep the kids active and more physically fit. And I think we'll be okay.
One last thing. You have a booklet that you prepared for our kids. What is it? What would you like to bring out from the booklet?
From the booklet, this is the cover of the booklet. Yes. I would like to, if possible, give more knowledge, more wisdom, and basically more understanding to the locker culture. It's a culture now. It's not just a dance, you know. It's a locker culture. It's all around the world. So if we can, some kind of way, by, you know, literally showing people things so they can check and can research, I think maybe we can grow to a better, you know, organization, if you may say, as far as lockers are concerned. And dancers, other dancers, yes.
Can you say a few words about, in brief, like street dance, Hong Kong street dance camp?
Yes.
General feeling about this camp, the organization, and the message that has been delivered?
Yes. From the street dance camp, Hong Kong street dance camp, I think was a positive thing for the kids. And that the kids really can actually, you know, touch, you know, what they're actually doing, which is street dance, okay? And in the camp, we come together, we all have love. No one in the camp with no love. And so it grows, and things grow from that. It's like planting a seed, and you see the flower grow. Like I say, I'll never change, they're all flowers to me. So, and I would like to keep it that way. And I'd like to thank everyone, Dennis, you know, everyone who's involved, Lydia, many other people, and all of the staff for making it a genuine thing for me here. Thank you, Hong Kong.